Following a very thorough investigation, Lethbridge Police Service have now charged 21-year-old Austin Maine BL with 3 counts of second-degree murder in connection to the recent triple homicide in West Lethbridge. So just to recap, just before 2:30 a.m. on the 28th, we attended a residence on the west side of the Gill Boulevard area and located the bodies of Kyle Devine and Clarissa and Coda English inside that residence. We originally responded there after a neighbor contacted us after believing to see the bodies inside the residence. Our investigation involved a number of officers within our police service, particularly the criminal investigation section, with assistance from the RCMP forensic lab and our friends at the Calgary Police Service. At the time of the murders, Mr. Vial was released and bound by a recognizance from a previous incident whereby he was charged with assault with a weapon and uttering threats in relation to an altercation with Kyle Devine earlier in April. He became a person of interest to us in this investigation very early. On the 29th, we interviewed Mr. Vial in relation to the homicides, at which time we found him to be in breach of his previous release conditions. He was subsequently arrested, charged, and remanded where he has been in the Lethbridge Correctional Center. During our investigation, it resulted in us recovering some evidence from the crime scene, which included knives that were used in the murder. So on yesterday's date, the 13th of May, we attended the Lethbridge Correctional Center and removed Mr. Vial from there and formally arrested and charged him in connection with the murder. Our investigation to date has indicated that he acted alone on this. There's nobody else involved in these murders besides himself.